Wait here. Alright, let's go shit ourselves. Fuck me. That's funny, Ryan's playing fucking Genshin. I have no idea. The Craftsman's Tool. What the fuck is that? Where am I at? 9,000 down. Ooh. I'm actually getting pretty close to the end. I think I like 2-3 more streams. Three absolute max. What the fuck? This. I don't even have heals. This game so fucking much. Oh, I can't see. Oh, we're turning this back on. Actually, fuck it, let's go back and open up that. Let's open up one. Let's go. I just drew it myself. Whoopsies. That's creepy. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, I guess I will. God, if we fight Lore. Fuck that creature. fuck am I meant to do here? Goo. Delicious.
Shit. Better find cover. This is insane.
What the fuck is that? Oh. You fucking bastard. Battery pack. Ooh, nice. Found a fucking quest item. Where the fuck am I meant to go? Oh, thank God, I actually got to do that. Oh my God. Alright, so let's go back down and we're gonna have to avoid this fucking thing. Fucking out. There goes all my health that I just... Hey, wanna go on this one, Ryan? I'm sure it is quite safe. If I fuck this up, I'm dead. Fuck it out. No, I'm back here. I don't know where to go from here, game. I picked up a battery pack. What else do you want me to do? Game, please give me some fucking. That health would have been so much better. Appreciate it, you know? Well, I can't lose the health if I never have it. Alright, now I won't be shot at. I gotta figure out. Now, to get through the door. I think it's that door. I must say, great selection of music for such a joy, such a carefree ride, you know? We switched to sniper. We heal up a little bit. We waste a bullet. Oh, it's so fun. I'm actually having a blast. Use one of these, just. God, I hope I die now. Never mind. Meant to get over to that door. Oh, shit! Man, aren't I glad I have. Thank you, DBD, for giving me the skills. Heard a lot of. No. Where the fuck did you pull that out of, Sebastian? What orifice did you pull that from? Nice. Gonna make dude. I swear to God, if he fucking stood up. Oh, finally. The fun house is over. Can I go back to the fun house? I have decided the funhouse is actually, you know, kind of fun. And I would very much like to go back there. And why are we killing old ladies? I don't trust this. I'm burning.
What the?
I don't like this game. Not very fun. I have to go down there! I don't have a choice. I have to go down there. Ugh. Hey Daydream, how you doing? Hell yeah, prides, man. What's that circle one there? That is intersex. Nice. And I don't know where my last checkpoint was. I got a feeling it was up here. But I think that's the big door we came through. What's this? Locked! Yeah, fuck it. I'm here to eat any turfs that enter your chat. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Let's go. Bam. So we got transgender, pride, non-binary, intersex, lesbian, pan. Gender fluid. Okay, that's cool. Wait, no. Now, what's that last one then? Asexual. Asexual. Nice. This ambience is a no. Grenades. made a checkpoint. I'm not liking this area. It feels like I'm about to fight another... It really feels like I'm about to fight another fucking boss. Or like an entire wave of enemies. What is this? Firstly, ow, my ankles. Secondly, let's get the shit out of me. Thirdly, fuck off. So I like to think the way I maneuvered that was pretty good. Alright. What a thing. Oh, God. Oh, that was close. Kill one. Got a battery pack. Kill later. I'm so glad I did this now. Rather than, you know, being chased by a fucking something that's probably gonna eat my ass. And then probably me. Forget the whole meal, you know? Where I'm going with this, I don't think we wanna know. I don't think I even wanna know, okay? Listen, I'm... I have no idea where the fuck I am, and I'm not liking the... We'll be back here. We'll come back here. Let's go open up the big fucking door, shall we? We're gonna go, this... Oh, hey, I have things. Up on all my bolts. Fuck you, game. Fuck. That's just fucking rude. That's really fucking rude. Game. Why do you do me like this? I don't like this game. Game, I'm not a fan of you doing this to me. What the fuck moved? What the fuck moved? I've only been playing this game for half an hour. Dude, Ryan, I fucking hate it here. I hate it here. I fucking hate it. Daydream, help, please. This is great content, by the way. I hate it! I hate it! I want to be here. It's spooky. Wow, now the door's online. I think I would just simply perish, you know? I'd simply fucking pass away. Oh! It fucking would be. You, don't get me wrong there. It fucking would. Would everyone shit themselves? Because I hate this game. Listen, I think if you fuck that up, you're gonna get spiked straight in the face. Okay, so it's not who I was expecting to come out of that giant fucking garage door. However, I don't want anything to come through that giant fucking garage door. You feel? Duh! You're cheating! You realize I was fucking playing Overwatch 2 of where fucking Roadhog is just like, haha, fuck you. Jeez. I got hooked from across the goddamn map. Dude, I can't wait to fucking die because I have absolutely zero health. Now I can run.
What is this place?
I think the correct answer to that, Sebastian, is hell. I think that's the most correct answer here. Oh yeah, let me examine the hole. Why the fuck did you jump down? Why the fuck in anything would you jump down? I'm gonna need this. What the fuck are these things? And how do I make sure I never see one again? I don't think fighting them is the right idea. However, fuck them. Can I just... I hate it. I Oh, cool! Thank you, Gabe! Fuck you, game! I don't like it here anymore. There's no place like home, there's no place like home, there's no place like home, there's no place like home. Oh cool, Sebastian Law.
I wish friends calling that before part of the job, but saying it's no easy, but nothing compared to losing your own child. I died a million times over to prevent it, but I can't. If I felt so hopeless when they lowered the tiny coffin into the ground, the pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only way that lets me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. She's been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She needs to be alone. Taken up to staying all night, as she's doing work to keep her mind off the tragedy, but she's closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when couples lose a child. I hope we're strong enough to avoid it.
Or is that Necro? How are you, my gorgeous, gorgeous man?
Have you forgotten something?
You. Oh god. Home destroyed by fire. That was the newspaper about them losing their child. Myra and Sebastian Castellanos. Okay, I never opened up this one. Okay. Fuck! Damn, this map going right. It's a shame, I've probably missed like almost all of them. How are you doing, Necro? Oh, I can upgrade my health. Fuck. Ooh, it's only 10k. type is so fucking good. No way in hell you don't upgrade that. Missing. Patrick Higgins, lawyer of the time.
Oh shit. Oh, that's no good.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Rubik's name is actually written or something like that. The artwork here, honestly. Like, I feel like, that's the island. That's cool. I like that shot there. That's nice. I love the sunflower on the wall. However, I like missing half her face. Victorian family. Honestly, this one's pretty cool. Do I hate playing this game? Absolutely. Do I appreciate its art? That sort of shit. I absolutely can. However, I'm allowed to hate it all I want. I can't wait to fucking die. Let's go. I don't want it. I don't want it. Please. Also, that's not Myra, that's Rivik's sister. Because she's weak to fire. And sister died to fire. So I'm going to hit this lever. Away! Get here anymore. I want out. Oh my god, please stay away from my toes. I have so many. Oh my god. Laura! Piss off! I hit it here.
I fucking hate it. I hate it. I don't want her. I hate you, Laura. I hate you. I don't like it. I don't. I don't like it. I just don't. Can I just not? I hate it here. I fucking hate it here. On that side. Burn body. Ah. Do that. Follow along to here. Burn that. No way. Awesome. Another body done. Got another one there.
near despawning. I need it down here. Mate! And I'm back here! Oh my fucking god. Ryan, I fucking hate this. I got so close! I got so fucking close. Did I miss? I missed one. Aura. Fucking die. Why am I... I hate it here. I fucking hate it here. Oh, I missed that one. Shit, what now, what now? Guys, what now? Oh, fuck. There's gotta be like a third one. There has to be a third one. But, what chapter am I? 10? I just noticed that the fucking thing was done. Holy shit.
You crave.
what you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Sick arms, Laura. Is that her name, or have I just gotten it wrong? Because Laura, who I think was Ruben's sister.
Here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
You can just phase through reality real quick. I'm gonna try and finish this goddamn chapter. That is my fucking goal. This is a real hospital. Yo! Holy shit! Inti, holy shit! Oh my god, thank you so much for the follow, Brandy. Holy shit! Holy shit, long time no see! How you doing? Welcome in, girl, how you doing? Thank you for the follow, Slum King. How you doing? Hi guys, hi, how are y'all doing? I'm Scorpion Rainbow. We're currently playing through the... Sir, do you mind?
I know you're out there.
Shut up.
Listen.
All right. Yeah, long time no see. Holy shit, how you been? How you been? You know what? Hold on, man. Yelling. But yeah, hi guys. I am Scorpion Memory. We're currently... Dude. The amount of times I've... Like, this game has fucking scared me. And I'm on chapter 10 out of 15. I'm thinking I'm about to go to chapter 11. Yeah, we're kind of playing through The Evil Within. Yeah. But yeah, how is everybody doing? How's everybody? Welcome in, Slum King. Welcome in, Brandy. Yeah, dude. That was not my regular end. And clapped on NDBD. Nice! Were you killer or survivor? Because it can happen both sides. Exit. Oh shit, so people who... He just died. Shit, it's this guy.
Ruvik must be really... Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
God, she's such a flirt. Alright, so we just got some, well-needed lore. Yeah. What are our thoughts on, like, horror games, guys? I like horror games. They're pretty fun. As much as I fucking hate playing them. Because I get jump scared. Wait, hang on. Let me go grab another thing. I forgot to go grab a thing. Sorry! This, oh yeah, but this entire stream has been like one chapter.
Type, I see.
Like, no joke. Yeah, Inti, did you play anything else? Okay. The comfort's disturbed. Exactly. I'm a very comfy person. I like my comfort. And I don't like that comfort being disturbed. I'm just checking it out. First, ooh, how did that go? I heard that there are some new changes to one of the demons, or the ghosts, one of the ghosty goos. Good God, don't you dare let me fight that this chapter. It's been a big chapter already. Please, game. Game. I love ghost hunting. Fucking jump, Sebastian! Oh! Don't let him get grabbed. Shit. Yeah, I don't like it here anymore. Fuck!
Hang on.
Fuck!
Hang on, give me 2 seconds.
I dropped water. I knocked my bottle over, and the lid wasn't secured on properly. So what it may have just spilled onto my carpet. Not onto anything else, just the fucking carpet. Why won't the fucker die? Oh my god, I'm getting annoyed. So how is your day, fucking Brandy and Slum King? First, not the last. What is that? What is that achievement? What is that achievement? End a monstrosity in the underground range. Alright, so it's dead. Ding. Ooh. Holy shit. All right. it's another fucking dead. That's great, though. How much? Holy fuck! Oh, fucking never need another upgrade again, man. Actually, no, though, it's not that close to 50 fucking K, so. Now, guys, we'll put out the fire. Holy shit. Well, that was fucked. Please let this be the end of the fucking chapter. That's two big things that have happened in these chapters in this fucking one chapter. I fought fucking Laura and I fought that. I fought that. Reunion. Oh, I did not mean to hit next chapter. Reunion. Reviewed in the pause menu. Yay. Oh, let's experience this next. Yeah, your ass is gonna hurt. But also, who is it a reunion with? Who is the reunion for? Yeah, intimacy. There are so many spots of where I just fucking shit myself.